8. Contestants that'll take it through to the next round of this pageant to Miss Zimbabwe 2014. And to give us that, we've got an auditor from Grant Thornton. His name is Farai Chibisa. Farai, if you could please hand us the envelope.
Farai, you have to stand here with us to make sure that whatever we announce is proper. And due to the vertical challenge that you may be facing, we need to put you right in the middle so that you can see both sides of it. It's a design. We used to have a president in Zambia that we had. Thank you, sir.
Says the short man to the other short man.
Uh-huh.
Okay, here we go. We have our top 8 finalists. Finalist number 1 is contestant number 2, Maita Kainga.
Indeed, Maita Kainga. She didn't do me right, oh. But she just spent my money, oh. What am I gonna tell my mommy, oh? Okay. Contestant number 5, Catherine Makaya.
And the third finalist is contestant number 8, Melissa Chikerema. You better just stay in line. All I want to do is just make you mine. You make my heart beat like playing rhyme. Now you won't leave and say goodbye.
Contestant number 10, Tendai Hunda.
The 5th finalist for Miss Zimbabwe 2014 is contestant number 12,
Tabiso Piri. Number 6 is number 13, Rairo Gunguo. You can't pull me, I gave you my ooh. Oh, he gave you his soul. I fell in love with you, but you made me fool.
Oh, he just made a fool. I put you the ring like I made a cool. Finalist number 7 out of 8 is contestant number 14, Letwin Tatenda
Tiwaringe. Number 8 is contestant number 15, Letwin Tatenda Chinomona.
Ladies and gentlemen, your top 8 finalists for Miss Zimbabwe 2014. Now we're getting to that part where we hope that one of them will epitomize what beauty with brains really means. We're going to ask each of these contestants one question, and hopefully their answer won't be world peace. So we're waiting for our questions. If we can get our bowl of questions, please, so we can ask our contestants.
They should be here. They must be excited and waiting for the questions to come through so that when they've gone through, the judges will be in the house to judge.
And here, our questions are brought to us by Colonel Njenje. Thank you so much. And right. So what's going to happen is each of the contestants will pick one of these boxes out of the bowl. Whatever number is in there is the question we'll ask them. So, let's begin from the order in which the girls were called out. Contestant number two, Maita Kainga, if you could step forward, please. Right there by center stage. We'll come to you. Maita, please reach into the bowl and pick out a question that Emmanuel will ask you.
There we go. You've chosen question number five. Maita, your question. In which province do we find the city of Bulawayo?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and all protocols observed. The province of Bulawayo is found in Bulawayo Metropolitan Province. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That's the pause. That's the walk.
All right. Next up is contestant number five, Catherine Makaya. Catherine, please could you pick a question out of the bowl?
You have selected the question. Question number three. Let's pay attention and give them a chance to answer clearly. Thank you very much. Your question. What is the traditional name of the falls?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The traditional name of the falls is Mosia Tunya. Thank you.
Mosia Tunya, indeed. Thank you.
Next up is contestant number eight, Melissa Chikerema.
Question picked. Number 11. And here is your question. Mosia Tunya was first inhabited by which ethnic group?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Mosia Tunya was first inhabited by the son of the Kwengu people. Thank you.
Son of the Kwengu people is the answer. And we're going to the next contestant.
Up next is contestant number 10, Tendai Hunda.
Pick your question. Give it to her. Let's see what number you have picked. That's question number six. And it goes. Name the dam where the genesis of the land reform originated.
Zimbabwe. Good evening. The genesis of the land reform started at Winimba Dam. Thank you.
Winimba Dam is your answer to that.
How many of you knew that?
Just right on point.
Up next is contestant number 12, Thabiso Piri.
Question number 7, Thabiso. Which policies has Zimbabwe government embarked on in order to empower its people?
Thank you. Good evening, Zimbabwe. The policies are the land reform program, indigenization, and Zim assets. Thank you.
The question. Thank you.
Up next is contestant number 13, Rairo Gunguo.
Pick your question. Number one, your question. What are the three forms of training undertaken by the Defense Forces?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The three training forms undertaken by the Defense Forces are operational, t- tactical and... Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give her time.
Okay.
You said operational, you said tactical. What's the third one?
And strategy. So, operational, tactical, and strategic. Thank you very much.
Operational, tactical, and strategy.
Up next, contestant number 14, Letwin Tatenda Tiwaringe. I'd just like to ask the House if we could just observe a little bit of silence so our contestants aren't intimidated or distracted. Ladies and gentlemen, please could we just observe silence? Thank you.
Go ahead and pick your question. Number 10. And the question is, who is the Minister of Defense?
Good evening, Zimbabwe. The Minister of Defense is Honorable Sydney Sekeramai. Thank you.
Did that's the answer.
And answering the final question is the final contestant in the top eight, Letwin Tatenda Chinomona.
Pick your question with that smile on. Let's see how you are going to tackle it. What is the question number? Number two, what is the difference between a student and a participant? Should have been participant, I think.
A pleasant evening, Zimbabwe. A student is someone who comes into class and gets lectures and notes from the teacher. And a participant is someone who comes in class with ideas and share it with the rest of the people. Thank you.
Thank you. We are done. Do we have another one? Or they are all
done.
Finished?
Our top eight finalists, ladies and gentlemen, let's give them one last look and one last round of applause.
Indeed. Let's give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. These are the eight top contestants that we have.
Right. Now we wait for our top five so we can move on.
Absolutely.
And then scale down, of course, to the top three.
Getting closer and closer. And of course, I think after those long smiles to the judges who are across there, I think they will be in a position